grupo, 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 but the problem you ask, you don't know what is happening around you. Why things is coming around like this around you? There's an influence that needed to be destroyed that are coming, especially when it comes to your dreams. Ask God to do it. They say, God, give me a better world to back you. But peace is hanging up in their bodies. There's a true spirit that God wanted to deal with. They are tormentor of that particular room. If you know being dealt with, no matter how a man struggles to get to any place, he cannot be able to manifest. And that's why for over 4 good years, you're like somebody that packing time. The oldest house, the smaller one that look at few people is here, but there's one in the kitchen. As long as you are here, let the sleep of God go to your village. I let the power be broken, I let the power be short. Now, have problem with contention. Let God heal you. You know the worst thing that happened to man? When he begged, you will not receive. After this thing, you will not receive. The first thing you talk with man, he said, I don't have. And when you go, you will spend 200. Have problem with divine. Lord, strengthen your soul. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Come down. Break every yoke that are holding this young man free. Every evil yoke from your soul,
it goes with Jesus. Amen.
Lord, I strengthen him. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. May Lord deal with the evil his men. And may God speak you through.
Amen.
From now on, Lord, I pray. Wisdom of God will speak for you.
Yeah.
In the name of our Lord, I break every chain. That spirit that you speak our body from which food and from water, holding your own, I pray the power. May you set free. My time is set free. I pray for power of organization to be strong. I pray for our soul. Share our own. Be strong. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Set your hands up.